NCAA basketball championship.
In Storrs, Connecticut, shock gave way to unbridled joy.
I'd have to see it. I don't know if there's a replay.
Every time the Lions of Loyola Marymount take the basketball court, they bring with them a special presence. They play with unyielding pride and spirit. Not just for themselves, but for their spiritual leader and fallen teammate, Hank Gathers. His life is the symbol of their struggle and the beacon that breathes passion into their dreams. They have dedicated their season to his memory.
Hank will be very happy with the way that the Lions are playing right now. He knows that in our hearts we're playing, we're giving 100%. And that's what Hank was about. He epitomizes hard work. He was a perfectionist, a guy who just wouldn't accept anything less than the best.
Tonight, versus Alabama, Loyola Marymount will once again seek perfection. Once more, try to make Hank proud.
Starting lineup for Loyola Marymount at forward, a 6'5 senior from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, number 30, Bo Kimble. For Alabama, up forward, a 6'9 sophomore from Andalusia, Alabama, number 25, Robert Horry. For Loyola Marymount, up forward, a 6'7 junior from Södertälje, Sweden, number 4, Per Steamer. For Alabama, up forward, a 6'8 junior from Williamsboro, Louisiana, number 44, Melvin Ceatum. For Loyola Marymount, up center, a 6'9 sophomore from Los Angeles, California, number 34, Chris Knight. For Alabama, up center, a 6'8 senior from Lafayette, Louisiana, number 30, David Benoit. At guard, a 6'1 junior from Riverside, California, number 32, Tony Walker. For Alabama, at guard, a 6'2 junior from Decatur, Georgia, number 12, Gary Wake. For Loyola Marymount, at guard, a 6'2 senior from Newport Beach, California, number 21, Jeff Dyer. Senior from Hensley, Alabama, number 14, James Sanders. And introducing the head coaches for Loyola Marymount in his fifth season, Paul Westhead. For Alabama in his tenth season, Rick Sanderson.
So, Wimp Sanderson in that familiar Czech sport coat, ready to go to battle to see if he can slow situation. They would need someone at midcourt to make the second pass, but let's see, because at the same time, they must hurry but not rush. That's the key.
Knight into the game to stop this drill. Could hit the scoreboard.
Went long for Horry. He's got it. Put it.
So the dream is alive, a great performance.